Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clans gaming video. We played Clash of Clans, I guess, 2 weeks or maybe 3 weeks before. So, well, what is happening here? The season has ended and I was awarded 5 lakhs and I lost Hughes. And there is... Oh my god, I need a clan to join. So that's not a big deal. The actual thing is, I was searching for a clan, by the way, and my 2 scatter shot are ready, so that is cool. And let me see how much gold I lost in this recent past. Not much, because these people are almost max, I think. Not this one, clan games. Oh my god, I lost huge. Okay, holy fuck. Well, so I actually need a base to copy so that I can complete the layout. The thing is, upgrade weapon. I can upgrade weapon, but that required lots of gold. Like, what is the capacity? Okay, can exceed, but not that much. Okay, holy, what is that? Okay, so we'll do our regular 2 attacks and we'll search for a clan. I think we should search for a clan before join any attack. So I can join. Okay, clan war has been ended. Nice. Oh, scout. I can be able to copy their layout, but why? But why? Well, this clan is not that much good. Why can't copy their layout? Hold on a second. I need to visit his profile, I guess. So, from here. Okay. There is no copy button. Why? Okay, never mind. Let me check out a thing. Oh, okay. Yes, in Town Hall 12. So I need a Town Hall 13. Okay, let's check this out. Wow, he's Town Hall 12 also. He's maxed out everything, by the way. His base is nice, kind of nice. But I have to leave this clan. Okay, is there anything I can do? No way. I have to leave this clan, I guess. There is no way. Yeah. Goodbye. Adios. Oh no. Let's search for another clan. Let's join here and check this out. Okay, but this configuration is kind of is this cool? I think is this cool. Let's put it here. Okay. What? Some obstacles. Okay. We'll remove everything and we'll. Oh, sorry. Okay. So what is left? Is there anything? This one. And I think there is not much obstacle left. I think there is nothing much obstacle left. So we'll not save this. We'll just cancel. And we will visit his profile again and do the work again. Yeah, hopefully this time I can put the he not even have this or what. Hold on a second. You not even have this or what? Okay, never mind. We are gonna put these two things higher. Which one is the better place? Go a little bit far and. There is no space still. This is fucking pain. Holy fuck. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, we got a space right there. So one put here and the other one should go where? Okay. Just rested there and stay there, and the other one should go there. I think this is good configuration, and the next is I have to put the. Oh my god! Why should I put it? Okay. What should I do next? Just go here and let's put it there. These two things are stay there. Pretty much complete. Here we go. It will not take much time, so I'll definitely do it faster way. And okay, I put everything. Yes, sir. Active villas. Nice. Good looking. Yeah. Is there anything to be built? Anything to be built? Anything? No, sir. We are ready to attack and then we'll check if there anything I can upgrade. So I'll lose the shield. That'll not matter much, but let's go. Let's do some quick attacks. Oh, the loots are very low. As you can see, I am in the higher level, so that is the problem. I mean, I am in the higher tunnel level, so that's the main problem. That's why the loots are very low. And I actually forgot to customize the spell. I mean, with all heal, it will be very difficult to cope with this base. When there are, what is this called? Eagle Artillery as well as the Inferno. They are very much strong. So I need to be mix up the spell, but actually forgot. Never mind. Let's have some loads. I think it will take some time to find a good base. So we'll come back shortly when the bases are available. Okay, guys. Should we make it 3-star? This would be easy. Just gonna deploy all the miners. Just do it. Not even need the heals, I guess. Not gonna take the risk. I will use the heal. Oh, holy fuck. I mixed up it so bad. Never mind. Hold on. This is getting hard. Isn't it? No, we can do it. Yes, sir. Easy game. Not gonna deploy any of the heroes. I'm too lazy. Okay. This was much needed, as the 3-star will count also. And let's quick train and let's search for another match. So it will take much time. I'll come back shortly. Well, guys, as you can see, I have to deploy everything here because this will be very hard to destroy everything. I mean, this base has everything. I mean, every single champion, every single defense. So I have to play it seriously. And from which way I should invade? This, I think so. Let's go, boys. So let's deploy everything there. And here we go. Okay. Oh no. Okay. This is gettable. This is gettable. Yeah. This is gettable. Oh, I lost my king when? Get the town hall, baby. Get the town hall. Holy fuck. Is this real? Man. Is this real? Holy fuck. I should have been Twister. This map can't be. Oh no. This will be really hard. Yeah. The town hall is giving so much pain, man. So much pain. Multiple attacks. GG. I don't know. 57 seconds left. I don't know. I'll lose. Yeah. I mean, I can't be able to get 100%. Because one HP left. The town hall literally have 1 HP left. And actually, as I told before, my spell was misspelled, so there is nothing to do. Nothing to do. Oh yeah, GG. Oh yeah, GG. GG. Yeah. The town hall was literally 1 spell left. Literally 1 HP left. Holy fuck, wow. Ah, so much bad luck, man. This is terrible. This is really terrible. 95 blocks. Holy fuck. How do I manage this much? No way. So that's all from today's. Hope you all enjoyed the video and let me know in the comment section how was it. And hope to see you all soon in the next Clash of Clans gaming video. Till then, have fun, good luck, and peace. With the bells, with the bells, with the bells.